Hey guys, so it's early in the morning. It's a dive trip. So we're gonna have a whole blast. Take a look at this room. We got tanks and gears everywhere. We're gonna get ready and head out.
Almost ready to head out. Got the tanks loaded. Top box full.
Howdy guys, so we just picked up Cam and Tanner. We're heading up to Newport right now. How are you feeling about this dive, Sitch? How about you, Cam? Hey guys, so we just finished off dive number one. It was super, super low biz, but we did find some goodies. We found a busted old trap. We found another little baggie over here. Lastly, found a weight belt. What a day. We
fucked up, okay? went to the wrong spot. Looks like there's no fucking lakes around here, so can't go to any of those fucking spots. So we're just gonna go into the harbor.
He's a sailor.
Where all the fucking boats are.
He has a sailor's mouth.
Guys, lovely weather so far. The ocean was nice. 5 feet of viz. Kind of cold.
3 feet of viz.
Two.
Now it's hailing. Just out here enjoying Oregon.
Hey guys, we're preparing for our second dive. Should be pretty fun. Nothing I like more than diving off the old fueling station.
Follow the dock, kind of aim for the other shore, and then come back along the other dock.
Folks, so we just finished up a really crap second dive, and we're about to head to our third dive in hopes that it completely changes our minds about today. Today has not been super great, but I mean, what do you guys think in the back?
Not bad. Top tag. Really great visibility. 3 fucking feet. Perfect.
Nice. Yeah, it's you can't really ask for any better than 3 feet. So we're lucking out. We're having a great time. So fortunate. Currently, Cam, Sage, and Tanner are going to go try find some clams. So they're digging through muds.
I do not want to walk through mud with my wetsuit. So I am not doing that, and I just woke up from a nap. But we're probably not going to do a third dive. The visibility's been really bad. It's been kind of shitty conditions, but we'll see. Howdy, folks. So, the rest of the boys are back. Did you guys catch anything?
Yeah, we got some duets.
Oh, yeah?
Just more of a process. Enjoying the experience.
Is that right, Sage? Were you just enjoying the experience?
Yep.
That is 100% correct.